Secret Places in Sea of Thieves. If you head over to the Devil's Roar and go to Cinder Islet, stand on the shoreline and head northeast, if you dive below the ocean, you'll see two arched rocks, and you will find a shrine area very similar to the shrine seen in the main world. What's interesting about this one is it's the only structure in the Devil's Roar like this. And that is one of many